But have you ever been embarrassed? What's the most embarrassing?
Oh, yeah, and I hate that feeling, whatever it is. Any little thing, I can't stand that feeling. I hate being embarrassed. But there's been a few times, like on stage in the early days, I remember I was working with Porter Wagoner, and it's before I wore the four wigs. I had a little hairpiece on top, and I always sprayed my hair a lot. But this little dancing fiddle player, McGahey, and he was all over the place, just hopper as he could be. And so he was playing a thing, and he was jumping around, and he got his fiddle bow hung in my
Hair?
Underneath my hair, and it just lifted it up. But it was there was just enough strands with the hairspray to keep it like in place, but you could see through it, I'm sure, the audience. And I was like, but it stayed, you know, thank God for that. Well, that's kind of embarrassing.
Yeah.
And so just little things like that, you know, that happen.
That's awesome.
But yeah, I've got some, you know, we all have our moments.
Well, thank you for coming and spending some moments with us. Super special for all of us in this room.
Well, it's for me too. And thanks to all of you for helping me out. After all these years, I'm still at it. And nice people like you have made that all possible. So thank you.